So I wanted to do a quick video just to answer this question that keeps coming up as well. Is lemon juice acid or alkaline? Okay, because some people will say it alkalizes the body, some people say it will acidify the body. Well, citric acid is an acid. It's a very strong acid in lemons. There's a pH between 2 and 3. Now, what does that actually mean? What's the significance of that pH? Well, it's basically 10,000 to 100,000 times more acidic than water. Okay, so lemon juice is acidic, very acidic. But as soon as you consume it and it goes in the body, it gets burned up and it turns alkaline, okay? So it does alkalize not your blood or the body, but mainly the urine, okay? And so the benefit of doing that for certain people that have gout is beneficial. So it can reduce the risk of gout crystals coming out of solution going into your big toe. It can also reduce both uric acid stones in the kidney as well as calcium oxalate stones, because the citric acid will help bind with the oxalates and prevent the calcium from accumulating. Also, the other benefit of lemon juice is vitamin C, only if it's raw. If you buy it out of a bottle, it's pasteurized, it's heated, and it destroys most of the vitamin C. So lemon juice is acid, but it does turn into an alkaline compound after about 1 hour of consuming it. All right, thanks for watching.
Hey, we're back
with another amazing recipe.
No grains, no sugar, totally keto. There's no suffering in keto.
Absolutely not, Karen.
And it's an immune system builder.
Absolutely. You have to check this out.
I think you should hurry up, watch the recipe, and make it yourself. It's just so easy to be keto.
But is it simple?
It's super simple. We hope you enjoy making it as much as we are enjoying eating it.